This is Eric Holland. Since his death in 1991, Miles Davis has only grown in stature. Last month, the dedication of Miles Davis Way between Riverside and West End Ave on 77th was the latest honor given to the infinitely influential musician. He's been immortalized on postage stamps and in statues around the world, with another set for unveiling later this year in his birthplace of Alton, Illinois. The Bootleg Series is filling in some gaps in Miles' body of work. Last year, Volume 2 served up recordings of the so-called Lost Quintet, also called the Third Great Quintet, that boasted Wayne Shorter on sax, Chick Corea on piano, Dave Holland on bass, and Jack DeJohnette on drums. Live in Europe, 1969, contains three CDs and a DVD. This year, Volume 3 was unleashed on four CDs featuring the same players captured at the Fillmore in 1970, but with Steve Grossman in place of Wayne Shorter, plus contributions from Keith Jarrett and Aito Moreira. Now a biopic is in the works as well.
My name is Don Cheadle, and this summer I'm going to be making my feature directorial debut with a movie that I've been working on for many years that's really near and dear to my heart. It's a movie based on the life and music of Miles Davis entitled Miles Ahead.
Don Cheadle is about halfway to his $325,000 goal in his Indiegogo crowdfunding campaign for Miles Ahead. For New York One, I'm Eric Holland.